11 years I've been in the foster system. One really hard thing about the foster system, I've always like learned to be closed off. I had to be independent for myself. I didn't have to worry about anybody else. I wasn't gonna let anybody be there for me. I was very stubborn in the beginning. I didn't want to have people around me. I was pushing them out. I was building a wall in front of myself so nobody could come in. Jeff and Michelle took me in, and I was happy because I lived with someone that I knew who loved me. And they slowly seeped through the wall, and they were like, "We're here for you." They loved me for who I was. And I tested him. I tested the whole family all the time. I pushed their buttons, and I tried to do as much as I could. But one day, when I tested him to the limit, he said, "We're not giving up on you." I knew he wasn't gonna give up on me. They show that they love me, and I know they do. It's hard sometimes, we argue, but that's what I figured out families do. They won't ditch me because I'm not a good enough child for them. I know they love me, and I know they always will. And they were like, "James, you'll always be good enough." And that's when I felt like I was a part of the family. Relationships are important for everyone. That's like psychological truth right there. If you don't have a relationship with that kid, there's no way that you will get anywhere with a kid. If you have a good relationship, then that kid will go far, and you will go far. You will learn things about yourself that you never knew. They would learn things about themselves that they never would have thought they could do. I feel like the most important thing is when you have a relationship, keep it, because relationships are the most important thing in the world.